Nice. Welcome back. We're gonna play the game I know all of you have been waiting for or looking forward to this game. By the developers who brought you such wonderful classic titles as I believe Donkey Kong, Donkey Kong Country 2, and ultimately Banjo-Kazooie and Banjo-Tooie. So they're the creative geniuses behind this project as well. And as I say that, I've got my controller plugged in, and if I press start, holy crap, it worked. Okay. This is like the second game ever to recognize this particular controller, so I'm already impressed. Let's go to the options. You can't do a game without options. All right. Oh, wait, I would offer to change the language, you know, because I've been doing that thing with the Banjo games. But it's my understanding that this game actually has clever dialogue. Display. Oh. Quality. Nope. Yeah. Let's max this all out. Let's burn out the GPU. 720p's probably fine. Because I think that's the resolution I'm streaming at, anyhow. Sound looks good to me. Controls. Oh, you could actually invert the camera if you really wanted to. Whatever. What are language options? I need to know. There's default. Wait, is default the only language? No, there's English, French, Italian, German, Spanish, Russian. That's it. Well, fine. I'm sure they'll add more languages as time permits. 'Cause I'm sure they'll want to reach the choose your lingo. Yeah, no, I would like Cockney, like British English, if that's okay. All right, let's get it rolling. Enough of that. Main adventure. Here we go. Munch tasty butterflies to refill health and power. Each type of ghost rider requires different tactics to capture. Pay attention, some moves and abilities will drain your power bar. Vindy's tonics can be unlocked and equipped for special bo- Okay. I like how this music does not at all allude to anything you've ever heard before. By that I mean it totally does.
Everything has been prepared to your specification. Capital B, the workforce is now yours.
Huh. You think this new statue is golden enough? Or too golden?
Oh, it's
focus testing. These employees need someone to look up to. Hold on. What is that? I'm just picking silly voices for the sake of it. Just why not?
That's the vice president's statue, sir.
I didn't sign off on that. Plus, it's casting an awkward shadow on the presidency. Plinth?
Of course, you're the boss now.
Now, are we ready to synergize your latest profit-plumping technology, Dr. Quack?
Yes, I prepared the Novelizer 64, my most ingenious invention. We can use it to steal all the dusty old books in the world and leave us as the only player in the market.
an equally ruthless and dynamic strategy, Doctor. I like it. Prepare the device immediately. I want to be on World 4's golf course by lunchtime.
Yes, sir. Right away,
sir. Alright, so that's Capital B and Dr. Quack. I don't understand what this is for. And Quack, make sure you secure the special book. Okay. Now why is that a problem? I just need to know, like, what's evil about that, if anything. I don't get it. Maybe you can explain it. Yeah, I mean, that's what old books are good for. Dun dun dun. Well, I mean, so again, yeah. See, that's what happens. That's what happens when you use your drink coaster and you don't properly secure it. No, no, no. We're gonna go back this way and see, like, what's over here. Oh, can I not open this? Let's see. Do I have an open button? Okay, so does R... No, R does not change my camera. I can duck. I can extend a tongue. I can jump. And apparently I don't have a rotate camera button. Okay. I think that's one of the criticisms people have had of this game, is you can't directly control the camera, or the camera controls weren't something that people were expecting. Can I go up this ramp? No. Okay, fine. Can I go... I don't know. Is there seriously nothing over here? Okay, swim. Yeah! Oh, that looks nice. That looks so cool. Alright, can I open this, perhaps? Apparently not. I can't jump. Oh, no, no, wait. I was making progress there. Okay. Noted. That's butterfly energy. As opposed to you actually eating butterflies, which might not be PG. Whoa, there's something under here. Man, I wish I could get more than 60 FPS out of this. This could look pretty epic in a higher, I don't know. Well, no, I guess what I'm complaining about is not that, but the fact that I've set my resolution so low. Maybe I should bump it up and come back. Ooh, who are you? Wait, how do I chat? R? Y? X? B? Okay, B. Press the bump jump button to chat. Hey, Blasto. Sup, man? Oh, not so good. My throat hurts, and I'm almost totally lost my voice.
That'll be last night's karaoke. Your performance blew us all away.
Oh, I'm not so sure. I think someone hurled a yellow newspaper this way. I accidentally inhaled it. I wish there was a hard-hitting cure that could pound me back into shape.
So what? Can I, like, jump on him and smash him in? Oh, okay. Select is not a smash button, apparently. Whatever. That's his problem. We don't care. I mean, it's just one of the pages of our book, most likely, but... I suppose the game wishes for me to progress. Can I jump? Nice. Oh, where's this? Where are we going now? I seem to be going the wrong way. Or maybe I'm going the right way. Just, I don't know. We'll see. Oh, I just took the difficult path that leads to the same place. Alright, pals. Lovely to see you. Hi there, I'm Yuka, and this is my buddy Laylee. Do we know you? Of course, it's me, Trouser, the honest and dexterous salesman. Yeah, I remember. You're the crook who sold us that dodgy flat screen. Nope, not me. You're sure mistaken, my friend. You happen to see a magical flying book go through here? For 5 quills, I did. They're in demand now this book business has kicked off. Perhaps you can find enough in the treasure chests lying around. Yeah, I already tried
lockpicking those while Yuka was asleep. No chance.
Oh, I need to move. Using X. Okay, tail twirl. Very well. X. Oh, it means Y by X. 200. This better not be like Banjo-Kazooie. In terms of collecting something and then the game forgetting that you collected it when you exit the world. That would be sad. How would you remember to collect all 200 of a thing? So I just have to smash open 200 treasure chests. No, not at all, but... Whoa. Okay, I can smash them and not collect things. Can I jump in a hole? Nice! The game is... It's an open world game. It lets me make my own mistakes. And that wasn't even a mistake, it was just a shortcut. Hey. Oh, that seems to be enough to jog my memory. Come back here. Oh, okay. Where's Cannon Dude? Where did Cannon Dude go? Hey, look, I found another treasure chest. And I need to see my chat window. Just in case anybody happens to drop on by. There we go. Shut itself off. Whoa! Oops. I wonder, does this take away... No. Alright, so in this overworld, it's pretty friendly. You can do pretty much anything and the game won't penalize you for... Whoa. Okay, that was just... butterfly. Now, do chameleons actually eat butterflies? What do chameleons normally do? Makes sense that with the butterfly arena there being so colorful, it's got to be painted. Whoa. Is there nothing around this corner? Guess I can crouch and look about, I guess? Oh. Yeah, there's definitely nothing around that corner. Just decoration. Whoa! Careful. Oh, wow. Did not realize you could roll. Jump and roll. That looks so cool. Well, that's my new favorite means of locomotion. Nope. Let me in. Okay, fine, I have to talk with him. Sup, Trouser? How's it hanging?
Go on, then, Lispy. Spill the beans. Where's our book?
Your book? Head toward the business, beyond this gate. Strange things going on since the takeover by Ivory Towers. But sure, I had myself to sell some moves. Allow me to raise the gate.
Come on, Yuka. Let's get that book back before Trouser realizes we didn't give it.
Okay. Fair enough. Need to use A to jump. Wait, A to jump? No, it's the B button jump. Does this look like a PlayStation controller or something? Oh! Oh! Wait, can I get crushed? Oh. And okay, we use L to swing. Oh, that's nice. And A to rise, X to descend. Alright. We've all read the Maybe you don't want to drown. Alright. Whoa, careful. There's an edge there. Oh, I can't go up here, so... yeah.
What are those blue things up there? They look even shiftier than Trouser.
Hit them with X. Oh! Right. Alright. Well, I'm pretty sure I've got the buttons all wrong, but... Um... So I guess by attacking with X. Oh, careful. Yeah, it means actually use the Y button instead of the X button. Oh, I can't get up there. That's amazing. Oh, I got up here. Never mind. Oh, is that the same place we just entered? Well, fine. Then we go this way.
No trespassing. This private property.
Oh, okay. Well, we're done. Hello, we're searching for a missing book. It looked like it went this way. Really?
That's a weird business plan. Are you opening a bookmobile?
I mean, I kind of sympathize here with Laylee. That, that is pretty weird.
Actually, it's just one book in particular we're interested in. Now scrap, before I'll call security.
You know, I think he's bluffing about the security thing. Just saying. Alright, here we go. Through the front door. No way! Okay. I didn't expect that. Okay. Oh, sure. Hey, friends! Over here! Oh, nice. Lovely to see you again, pals. I see you've got the speed with your basic moves.
Yuka gave himself a short tutorial on the way in.
Smashing! I've put your skills to work. I've spotted a piece of your book. Oh. Okay. Can't just come back. An important call. With the World 1 boss.
Yeah, right.
No, that reminds me of, like, the old Sonic TV show. I think it was, like, Snidely Whiplash or somebody. Nah, I'm forgetting the name, but there was a salesman who would sell both to the good guys and the bad guys and profit off of all of it. Oh, hey, look. So that scenic tour was something I should have been paying attention to. Because it guided me the entire way to the book. Oh, can I beat this thing up? I'm gonna beat up the statue, that's okay. Oh, I can't even deface the statue. Can't even deface the statue. What a pity. Alright. Well, whoa, okay. Wait, this other one lit up green though, right? Okay. I can't whip this lever. Man, where is security? Security's pretty lax these days. Really? Really, Trouser? I thought you had an important call. I'm starting to doubt the importance of the call. Whoa, okay. Cool. Wait, this is a trap. This is a very elaborate trap. Okay, well, in we go. Yeah! We turned a page.
Hello there, who might you be?
I'm a page. I live inside the all-powerful One Book. The One Book. How much is one of those worth? The One Book is incredibly powerful, and it's been stolen by the evil Capital B. If Capital B unlocks the power within, his crooked company will have the power to rewrite the... whatever. Luckily, us pages have fled the One Book and gone into hiding. Without pages, the One Book is just an empty shell. If you use me to unlock one of the grand tomes of this factory, you can transport to another world and search for more of my friends. Don't worry, we'll help you, Paige. Pagey. Come on, Lily, let's find one of those grand tomes and search for more pages. Hey, pals, I believe I can assist you on your quest. Why don't you come and see me for details? How about I don't trust you, and I want to see what's over here. Nothing's over there. Okay, fine. Let's go explore this open world game by talking with the character. Make a deal. Well, does it involve paying you this time? Help my quest with a new move, free of charge. Fine. It sounds good enough. Sure, why not? First complimentary move is one of my trademark abilities. You hold down right trigger, you get the grip to roll up. Oh, nice. It's one note in a small print. The longer you use this move, the more you'll... Oh, okay, so we got a power bar. Instead of eating butterflies, you can collect them to... right, you don't have to eat them. Just collect them. Okay. Sure. Wait, how is that a move that a snake would perform? I am filled with skepticism. I don't think a snake could perform such a rolling move. It could perform a sliding move, but a rolling one? I don't think so. But okay. Sure. For the purposes of the game, nice. Pagey in a cagey. Amazing. Oh, Capital B's corporate minions, lock me in this metal prison. This path will sure are pushing. Come on then. Tell us where the key is. There is no key. Cages are unlocked, but...
Puzzle? Oh, really? We promise we'll come back for you and not forget about you. Maybe. Probably not, but maybe. Hey, look, it's P-A-G-N. Okay, fine. I think... Oh, this is the puzzle it's talking about. Is there nothing else over here? I like the jingle, though. You got to give them credit for, quality sounds and sound mixing, and I guess just their choice of instrumentation is great. I hope the music will grow on me, we'll see.
Hey, you made it to the first Grand Tome. The Grand Tomes are magical gateways to new worlds. Ivory Tower seems to have captured many, but only us pages can unlock them for you. Stand on the switch, and if you have collected enough pages, we can unlock it for you. Yeah. Then we go inside to rescue more of you, right? That's right. Once inside, don't forget Trouser. Seems like those woozy cells will help you, your adventure. Alright. Well. Oh. So, yeah. If I were interested in the adventure, I would go that way. We're going the other way, guys. Whoa! Ooh, that... Okay. That's not acid water, it's just water. I'm controlling this with a D-pad, so some of my movement is iffy. Wait, okay, so this is a pipe. Whoa, okay. Well, apparently you're not meant to get across that very easily. I might be able to get across that if I'm lucky. If I jump a lot, maybe. Probably not then. Oh, fine. Alright, the adventure awaits. And sticking out the tongue won't do anything. Other than look cool.
It will cost one Heiji to unlock this world.
Do you want to unlock Tribal Stack Tropics? Nope. Nope. Forget that. We've collected our Heiji. We've saved the world. Oh, can't even pound the ground or anything. Yeah, no, I'd say mission accomplished. So, let's just roll on out of here. There was actually a path at the entrance, so I'm gonna see if the game will allow me to progress. Oh, I can lick this, maybe? Nope. Alright, here we go. Back out into the open world. Security has ousted us from the building. Plus, he gave us a free move and we didn't even have to open up a world. So, sucks for Trouser. Alright, so where was that path? It was around here, right? That wasn't it. Well, I guess, guess I have to go back outside to find the path. Here we are. Whoa! Really? Oh, is that just a shortcut? Is that all that was just a shortcut? Man, I thought I was gonna do something clever and require the game to take me somewhere new. Well, maybe we can make it up this ramp. It's not looking likely. Not unless I develop some skill. Motor skill, that is. Oh, nice. So, dipping in the water refills your stoof. Well, that looks tricky. But no, we're gonna keep trying this. Here we go, bowling for buzzards or something. Oh nice, we made it. And for our efforts, we are rewarded with an empty pay can. Can I burn myself? Yeah! Alright. How many times can I burn Yuka here? That's the reward. I wonder, is the game gonna take me somewhere once my character gets hurt enough?
Oh, wait, there's something over here. It's more fire. There's something over here. Alright. Wait, is this just the path? Is this just another way to get to the path? No, wait. Hang on. Ah! Okay. So, we got to a roof. I guess I can't climb this rope. I can't lick it. I can't... Man, it seems like that's that here. Alright, and there's nothing over this way. Nothing I can see, anyhow. Alright. I didn't see any life counter. Oh, wow. Okay, so just put me back at Shipwreck Creek. Okay. Well, I guess we're going back in then. The game has decided that we are to progress. Whee! Okay. How far can I get up this path before? Yeah, I don't even get hurt for that. So that's good. So I guess I need more butterflies or something to recharge my... Oh, never mind. I think I get my points back. Nice. Alright. I guess we have to go on with the adventure. The game demands the sacrifice. Man, that was dramatic.
Return here later, and I'll reveal more about the Grand Tomes.
That was dramatic, and yet, I don't know, really briefly done. It would have been cool to have a really powerful, awesome jingle. Pages to collect through, to progress through the lair, collect quills to purchase trousers moves. Finally, an open world game. Very nice. Wait, can I not lick the dude? Apparently, licking him does not work. I can punch him, though. Oh. After you punch him, then you can lick to regain your hit points. Okay. Oh, quills. Nice. It's okay, I see reading and writing are the theme to this game. What's this? Oh, you look like a racy pal. Hello, this is Laylee, and I'm Yuka. Who might you be? I'm Nimble, and I like the look of you two, I must say. What? Oh. Oh. Really?
A game for anything that involves a pagey. What do you think?
Sure, whatever. Sure thing, Nimble. Let's race. Cloud-based racing. How next, Jet? Oh, we get a cloud? Screw the page. I want a cloud. One lap, first through all the gates wins. Well, I think we lose the race, guys. Oh, right. I'm not supposed to lick them. I'm supposed to just run into them. Yeah, it looks like we're probably not winning this race. Okay. Oh, that was a fun little race. Probably could have done better. Oh, we took a wrong turn. Bummer. What a shame. All that sweetiness for the runner-up spot. No, we'll challenge you later.
Sorry, but my friend here gets tired easily.
Really? Oh well, come back and see me if you change your mind. Wee, Quill, rather. I kind of wish that... I don't know. Pages just seem like a more collectible sort of artifact. Quills seem a little too reminiscent of another particular item from another game, which seemed a bit disposable. Oh, there's nothing there. Hey, that's not cool. Alright. Oh, that hurts. Oh wait, we get to go this way. This is the way I was going before I get interrupted by Racy McRacepants. Wait. Oh, okay, I can collect this. Because I can jump on this stone. And I'm gonna assume this is a music thing. Nice. Rextro. Alright. That promises to be fun. But yeah, I'm impressed my computer can take rendering this game and such. Wait, didn't I have a move for this? Yeah. I have jump and then bash. Oh, it's not good enough. Hey look, it's a camera thing. It's so happy to see me. So happy to see me. I suppose I'm supposed to do something here. You know, other than run around the camera. Wow, it just keeps right on my tail. No matter how close I get. Wow. I'm impressed. Oh, I can't even hit it. Well, fine. Have to think more about how to approach that.
Oh, goodness. Hello! I wasn't expecting visitors. You must be the...
Party Dual Crapital? Really? Okay.
You must be the cruddy duo Capital B is making all that fuss about. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Dr. Puzz. Ivory Tower's top top scientist. Well, it used to be. Before that, dastardly Dr. Quack stole all my research. Psst, Yuka, what's wrong with her arms?
Oh. She's like some octopus or squid or something. Shush! Dr. Puzz, I'm Yuka, this is Laylee. Looks like you're experiencing some technical difficulties.
Oh no, everything's okay. Better than okay, even. I've just been tweaking my favorite invention, which has the magnificent power to transform.
I won't even begin to understand, like, you have a human head, But you're submerged in a fishbowl, so you can't breathe, but the rest of you is an octopus or a squid or something. But, yeah, I don't know.
Only a damaged prototype was left behind after that horrible business with Dr. Quack. It's now transforming as normal. Well, other than one small incident.
I have an inkling that I know what that might have been.
You find me this world's molecule. I can power up the DN ray and help you on your adventure.
Okay, Doc. We'll see what we can... Okay. We'll do that.
I better not end up with barnacles, Yuka.
Oh, you'll be lucky if barnacles is all you end up with. Oh, nice. That's a nice open space here. Hi, bye. Alright, let's go this way. Well, it appears we've hit the end of a path here. It's not very much there. This is like something halfway between Banjo and Tooie. In terms of, there's lots of colorful levels, many beautiful ideas in all these levels, but they're not all fully fleshed out. They, like, stopped way short of what they did in Tooie, which I appreciate, because Tooie, the levels were freaking enormous and unplayable. My opinion. I mean, I'm sure somebody with ample time could play it, but... I just found Tooie just overwhelming. And I don't get that same sense here. I think that's a good thing. That these levels are big enough that I can get a little bit lost. But not large enough that I can explore. So, I don't know. It's a delicate balance. Ouch! Wow. Well, that's impressive. I just found, like, the one path to die. Or to get hit there, rather. Alright, we gotta collect these. Somehow. There we go. Oh, let's swim. Let's see what's under here. Huh. Suppose we're not getting in over there, are we? Okay. So, we could ask Trouser for another move. Or we could just keep collecting things. Oh, right. I have to roll up the ramp to get these. Which requires some dexterity, which is a little bit tricky on the D-pad. I'll see if I can find a controller that has better controls. Maybe come back with this game. Plus, it'd be fun to see, like, if I really push the game to the limits of my graphics card, just what kind of resolution can I get out of this, I wonder. This is just 720p, I'm sure I could do better. I just decided to pick this because this setting looked safe. Whoa, 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 oh, that hurts. Only my pride. Hey, look, it's more quills. Well, actually, no, that reminds me. These quills are collectible, but they're for the purpose of helping you learn moves. I could have sworn there was... Yeah, there were tokens in previous games. Oh, that's nice. I guess the background art looks beautiful. Regardless of what resolution you're playing the game on. I'm gonna get up here. Nice. Whoa, careful here. And wait, did I see something this way? I did see something this way. I'm not sure. Whoa, okay. Well, I stumbled into something here. Do I have to bowl this down? Is that the idea? Nope. Do I have to kick this down? Kicking this down's not the idea either. Do I have to... Okay, there's nothing that... Oh, never mind. I stand corrected, but I didn't have to go that way. Wait, didn't I see something here? Can I crawl through here? Apparently not. Ha! Okay, well, the game is a bit generous on some of the timing. That's appreciated. Okay, we survived. Oh, okay, apparently it does hit you pretty bad if you roll in front of those. Oh, can I change the camera, please? Okay, incinerators 2, 1... I probably want to back up. That works. Except for the falling aspect. Alright, well... I think... yeah, here we are, 50. That's a good round number, right? I think I'll be in a better position to pursue this next time. So, hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and we'll see what the future holds in store for us here. Take care, and have a good night. Okay, so apparently, I can't just save like that. Any unsaved progress will be lost, but I don't know. I don't know how to save my progress in this game, because the main game never taught me that. So, I am gonna... Well, we can meet this character later. My focus is on finding a save point. Here we go. Save ho. Yeah. We found a save point. Somehow, maybe. Not sure if they actually saved anything. Rextro has a unique arcade game hidden each- Oh, nice. Well, I have to check out what Rextro offers, too.
You're back, and alive! It seems that Snake Chap lost his bet.
Yeah, hold on, what bet?
Those grand tomes can be dangerous places, but it's good you're back. I have something important to share. The grand tomes, like this one here, can be expanded using the power of the pages you have found. Choosing to expand will make...
Oh, nice. Well, I'll be damned. You can make the levels bigger. How's it work?
Once you've found enough of those pages, it's up to you if you want to use them to expand the grand tome you've already opened, or search Ivory Tower for a brand new one to unlock with us. Expand or explore. Yes, the choice is yours. And you can do this in any order, so long as you've collected enough pages. on your adventure.
How exactly, bro? Really? Really? Okay, fine. Step on it. Step on the thing in front of the book, and yeah, it's pretty straightforward. Got it. Pretty sure I understand. But I didn't collect any pages, so don't know what the game's talking about. Still haven't found a save point. So yeah. I guess we're stuck playing the game forever, because we just can't save it. Alright, let's check out what Trouser has to offer. Why don't you try the next Trouser patented maneuver on that slipper ramp? Alright. Apparently he doesn't offer anything. Well, I don't know if this is gonna save or not. We'll find out. If not, that's too bad. It's been fun either way. So yeah, thanks for watching, and see you next time.